This is a brand new tournament that we've introduced this year to kind of replace the COBIS games. The purpose behind it is to involve as many kids as possible. So we have about 40 kids here at the basketball and I think over 60, 70 kids at the football, involving a lot more students than has, you know, ever been possible.
Hi, I'm Femke.
Hi, I'm Ella.
I'm the chair of the student leaders this year.
And I'm your communications leader.
It's my job to make sure everything runs smoothly in our meetings so that we can plan events for you to take part in and enjoy.
And it's my role to advertise the events and make sure you guys know what's going on throughout the school.
Next!
I guess that's me, Dr. Scruello.
Do you have an appointment?
We met yesterday, Seymour Krelborn.
Oh, of course, the guy with the plant.
Right.
And the band-aids.
Right.
And the gun!
Right.
Seymour, why are you pointing a gun at me?
I...
Hey, are you a little nervous about seeing a dentist?
It's MasterChef 2018 and it's so exciting to be in this kitchen. We've got four teams that have spent 3 weeks planning their foods, their menus, got some great ideas with fresh fish and fresh pasta, and it's so good to see the teams working together. The house system is about winning, but it's also about people joining together and having fun and meeting a challenge, and cooking is a challenge.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the BSN Talent Show 2019.
If I could describe you in three words, you must think that I'm
So we just brought these people out from the elderly home to this little tea house in the middle of the forest. And I think it's a great way for us to learn some humility from people that are a lot wiser than us.
I found it really nice to see all these elderly people being together and really enjoying their time. And I think it's really important for us as students to do something nice for someone else without expecting anything in return.
Facing young people today is the pressures of materialism.
I think a big issue that younger generations are facing today is that we can't decide our futures.
I think one of the big problems facing young people today is the control media has on their lives.
Hi, welcome to the studio. So this is where the magic happens. I'm a music tech student, so I spend a lot of my time in here,
where the editing and producing of the BSN session albums